Hello learners, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. I welcome you all again to this channel where we were studying about our chapter 3, that was fiber to fabric. And in our previous video we all have discussed about the fiber, that how fiber is made, what are the types of fiber, and we have discussed that in our next class we will discuss about fabrics, because we have just completely learnt about fibers and its types, and now today we will discuss about what are fabrics. So, fabrics are defined as the clothing material which is made by weaving or knitting threads and is obtained from the yarn. They are made from tiny threads like fibers. These fibers are twisted to make a yarn. The characteristics of a fabric depends on the type of fiber used and treatment applied to them. Cotton, rayon, linen, satin and denims are different types of fabrics. Now we will discuss that how the fibers converts into a fabrics. So the processes which are involved to convert a fiber into fabrics are: the complete process of making or producing fabrics from fiber includes, first, extraction of fibers either from the plant or from animal source. Then a group of filament or staple fibers extracted and twisted together to form a yarn. And what happens then? Then these yarns are twisted tightly and allowed to rotate on the different types of the rollers, and then weaved, and or we can say knitted, by passing a different numbers of yarn together to produce fabrics. So such processes are involved to convert a fiber into a fabrics. First of all, we will obtain the fiber from any source, whether it is a plant source or animal source. Then this fiber is twisted together to form yarn, and then this yarn is weaved or knitted to make any kind of fabric. So finally the fabrics are produced. These fabrics are treated with chemicals in the textile industries to make different types of clothing material, like cotton fabrics, woolen fabrics, silk fabrics, polyester fabrics, etc. Later, these fabrics are processed by bleaching to give a smooth, shiny look, these are colored. And many colors are added to the fabric material, and we can screen painting to design the fabrics. Many processes are done on these fabrics. So this is the process that is performed generally to make make any kind of fabric from the fibers. In our next class we will discuss about the process of making cotton fabric. Till then, stay safe, stay at home, and please don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. Thank you.